at the end of it, I was just like, please stop. Last give me a break.
Part three. Question mark.
What?
Are we good?
Yeah,
no.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, are we going to say that next time?
Yeah. Boy.
So part three.
You could name the video file.
You can add. Or you can just fuck off.
What?
I ain't had none of it.
Registers cannot pass.
Where are the Jews? Oh!
Dude,
I see! A Jew simulator! God damn it.
No, look up there. This is so Inglorious Bastards! You have some milk?
So I have one more question before I leave you. What the fuck? What is happening?
Is that a hammer or an axe?
That's a pickaxe.
That's the girl.
Oh.
When you denied the prophet your daughter, you sent sense to deny.
Grace! Grace, just let me talk to you.
She is huge.
No. Some Dark Souls, Bloodborne boss.
His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just let me talk to Noth. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men.
Oh, shit.
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you.
Why? Yeah, the leg is really kind of clipping.
Adamite's the devil.
Oh, jeez.
I hope you find your daughter.
Hey, Joe. Did we lie about his daughter?
Yeah, he did lie about it. What do you mean?
I don't remember us finding a daughter.
No, still. Reason you guys came up here was because a woman was at the bottom of a lake.
Yeah.
And you guys
had a letter or something?
Or something, yeah.
So she was dead.
Yeah, she was dead, and he lied to him about that. And that's why he said, I hope you find your daughter.
Wow, so we're dick.
Yeah.
We're not that good
we
of a
sinned,
person.
Steel.
Yeah, oh, of course we sinned. We fucking lied to a guy, and then he died for it.
We're sinners!
Sinners! Cursed to die in a cursed world!
I love the speed running tactic. Just cut all the crap and go straight.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Get all the scary bits in.
Yeah, that's all you...
That's all you need.
Yeah.
Left? I think left.
Ooh. What was that noise?
The world's tiniest violin!
Yeah, the world's tiniest violin, legitimately.
We're going back?
I guess you could loot.
Where are we gonna loot?
Dude, that is the weird ass fucking sound. It's just
what
little...
is he cooking? Go back. I wanna.
It was like intestines.
Dude, he's got like the nicest looking bed. My bed doesn't even look that nice.
He's probably laying on hay though.
Yeah. What? Okay. God, stop messing with the lights. They're all shaking and shit now.
Whoa.
Oh, body.
Hi.
He has a flashlight.
I
don't
think there's a flashlight. No, I can't get the
flashlight. What the fuck is that instrument? That's a fucking weird instrument they've got
it's
playing.
It's a violin, oh my
it's
god.
A violin.
That is not a violin.
It is!
It is a violin.
You're so
is
dumb.
It? I think you can crawl.
God damn. Yeah.
Basically, you have to...
No? Oh.
You have to do it really fast.
You have to shake it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's...
Interesting. It's also interesting that they have a hide barrel... In an area where there's no enemies.
I put myself in the barrel.
Oh.
Jaren, I'd put you in the barrel.
Put me in the barrel, I dare you, I like it.
Oh.
Throw yourself off the cliff!
Hello?
We are in the sorrows of a travailing woman.
You can shut off the night vision.
Place of breaking forth,
yeah.
Yes, the children of hell, but also...
Jump off the cliff!
Our salvation. God is great and not is his God. And not is the ransom. Power of the brain.
scariest part?
What?
Hang on. Fucking Christ. This is actually...
Oh, recording, nice.
This is actually probably, like, a legitimate, like, cult. Like, not like this, like, extreme where, like, there's bodies everywhere, but, like, to, like, an actual degree of... there's actually, like, probably a village that believes in this kind of, like, stuff.
Ian, if something's in front of you.
Something is in the fucking bushes.
Oh, okay, go run past it. Ian, run past it, Ian! Ian, run!
Oh my god, turn on your night vision. Look for eyes.
No, I don't, no. Just leave it.
It's better to know where it is, though!
What the fuck is happening? Oh no, not her!
Oh my god! My heart.
Can we leave this place?
That actually, like, it was really well done. How we walked into that. It built a little bit of tension just to. Okay, is there a way to get into the.
To your right,
to your right, you're right! The hole! Get into the fucking crops!
Oh. Why the cornfields?
At least get in them.
Yeah, get in.
There's people inside the cornfield, I think.
Put yourself in the cornfield.
No, you're not.
Oh, jeez. What is that?
It's a dead body.
Oh. For some reason, that looks
a lot... Well, in Divinity, if you eat one of those limbs,
you'd find out what happened to them. Memories!
Memories of, please just fucking run.
You probably just have some.
You got just
hit
in the corner.
There's someone in the cornfield.
I know, I see him.
Okay.
Oh. Ian. Oh god, get in the cornfield now. Oh.
Whoop!
No, you're solid for that shit.
In we go!
We're like Gary the Trash Man.
Hold on, Ian needs a break.
What was that Muppet that was always in the trash?
That was Oscar the Grouch, and he wasn't a Muppet! He was on Sesame Street!
I'm sorry. Fuck.
Don't be racist.
Peek!
No, that's bad.
Do the peek!
They're obviously right next to you.
He's right there.
They're coming around for us!
I say get out now.
I don't even know where I'm gonna go.
Get into the, you can go straight into the cornfield and
yeah,
like,
you can just walk in the cornfield.
I feel like
yeah.
There's something in the corn maze.
Yeah,
children.
But it's better than being out
of
the corn
of the cob.
Maze. Oh, he's coming back.
Cob.
He's coming back.
He's going in the corn!
Okay, yeah, now get out. Oh!
Up, in
crawl!
In the corn!
Crouch!
I think he just ducked that line.
Where is he at?
He needs his cam.
Ooh. Is that how you climb up? That looks like a way you can climb up.
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh, is there an opening there?
No, I think he can climb it. There's pallets that are like a ramp.
Yeah, I would just book it.
Dude, that's if he looks your direction, he'll see you.
You don't think so? You can't jump that?
In any other game, I'd say we could, but I don't think so.
I'd say trust the jump in it. There's a reason why they're over here.
Wait till they turn, at least, so if you do run, you have a chance to at least hide again.
I would get back a little bit.
Oh, he's right there! Oh my god, why the fuck?
Yeah, just go!
Why are they turning around so much? That has to be a way. They're like ridiculously turning on it. Oh my god, if he... This is bad.
Turn now! Just run!
Oh!
Light is bad.
Ah, shut up.
Aha. Yes!
Well, that worked out better than I expected.
And of course the AI cannot follow.
Because of stupid and fat.
Yeah. Too much eating their own children, of course.
Would you eat your own children,
Steve? Whoa.
What was that?
Oh, dude, he's a fucking tweaker.
Oh, God.
Joey the tweaker.
It's a Joey.
Joey the
I'd probably act like that in this world, yeah. God, oh please.
Oh,
there's cool. Joey version number two.
Well, that's the fourth time we've seen that today.
Joey, if I see you string up hanging yourself in a place like this...
A window you cannot enter.
Lame. Where's that?
Oh, that's where she went.
You might want to look for the tweaker. You can hear him. Oh. Way through the barn.
How about we don't mess with that guy?
Wow. Why is he just rocking in his old rocking chair? Not trying to kill you.
Maybe that's steel in this world. Just held him a shady rock and
yeah.
He's like, my day would come.
My day would come. When you get close enough, smack it.
Can you enter that door?
Yeah. Oh, I got a bad feeling. I got a bad vibe. Bad vibe.
You don't have to open it this far, Ian. God.
Oh, I got...
You sure
are
letting the horses in? Oh, Ian.
Ooh. Good duck.
Nice duck, yeah.
The shadows are your friend. But the shadows are awesome.
Oh my god, I have to move that.
Yeah, to the ladder, right?
Yep. Oh, that's tedious.
Yep. Oh boy. Do it now.
The guy just doesn't hear fucking squeaking.
Right. He's deaf as fucking...
He can't get up here, right? AI, you're dumb, right?
The music hasn't stopped, maybe? Oh, no, you're good. They're all retarded.
How'd he do that?
He jumped on another object? No, that's against the word of God!
Ian, just get past the sea before a jump scare!
Oh my god.
Is that a jump scare? No, that wasn't.
Babies.
Oh, he's dead, dude. He's fucking skewered. Oh!
Hello!
Hello.
Oh, hi, mama.
It's Joey.
Oh, yeah, there's Joey number three.
Lots of Joeys. Whoa! 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 Oh my my god.
What?
Into the bodies!
Ah. Oh. We must have been fighting on an injustice map. Use the background assist.
He fell on shit.
No, he fell on blood.
Let's go down to Flavortown.
You know how much information I can learn from that in Divinity?
Memories.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh. Paper. There's a paper below you.
She's crying blood. That's good.
Jesus Christ blamed you.
But remember, Ian, if she bleeds out of her vagina, that's a miracle.
Oh my god, Jim.
No, I'm referencing South Park.
I know.
God
Inception!
God likes to do the Inception noise and the blinding
birds.
Oh, great!
There's a lot of fucking birds flying around you.
Bird up!
Dun, 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 dun!
Yeah, God likes to do the Inception noise. That's a progress hole. The blinding light.
I'd laugh at the end of the game was that blinding light was actually God. He comes down. Y'all are fucked up.
It's like I'm playing Breath
Y'all
of the Wild.
Y'all fucked up. You're all fucked. That's the joke ending.
What are you doing?
In order to survive the wilderness, you have to eat the pigeons raw.
It hardens you up.
Make sure you get
what
the
kind of roller coaster is this?
It tends to make good carbs.
Why?
I'm getting old, Charlie. Gotta get weird with it.
This is Bill Cosby's basement roller coaster.
Zip zap zip zap. Gonna get molested by
some kind of whoa.
The
bird.
Shadow of the Wicker Man is rising.
Take the pill and I'll see how
does he have a bird in his hand?
Yeah, it's like a little baby.
It's like it is a baby.
Ew! They like ripped the baby's face off.
Oh,
you're recording something. Maybe we should listen to these recordings.
I actually would like to listen to that.
Lore.
One.
What's select?
Yeah, lore.
Go to that one, yeah.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
Oh, okay.
Probably want to start from
I have no clue what the fuck that means.
There you go.
They flayed them.
Oh, well, it's not the
beginning,
but whatever.
Wood. She was just a kid.
Who is just a kid?
What the fuck is this context? I don't know what the fuck she's talking about.
Noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Saw what?
Oh,
wait, what the? Oh, it's backwards. You have to rewind.
Hey,
it.
go reverse it, Steel.
Oh, in the editing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then again, we just talked over.
There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Yeah.
It's probably him saying, "I know I saw it backwards or something."
Yeah, or something.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly.
Good,
Vatican.
good zooms.
Yeah, I have enough of that.
Oh, yeah.
Enough jacking.
Oh, look, a battery.
About
double
break.
A.
Double get.
Ah!
When's the Wendigo gonna show up? Are we playing that game right now?
What?
Where's the Wendigo?
Have we been making the right decisions?
Have we been making the right decisions?
I don't know. I wasn't able to get her to her bra and panties.
Yeah, shit. That's an important part.
You can do that.
Yeah, I know.
And we fucked up.
Yeah.
Wait, still fucked up on it?
Why did I fuck up?
No, Jesse fucked up. He was the one playing.
Oh, okay, sorry. Hey, I could still play it.
I didn't do nothing wrong.
But you haven't played Rush of Blood, have you, Joey?
What's Rush of Blood?
Ooh, Until Dawn, Rush of Blood?
No.
Good time.
Is that like a new DLC or something?
It's a VR.
It's a VR game.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, is it the... no, I know what game you're talking about. It's a good game, yeah.
I saw it! No way! No way! That's crazy.
It's like we're going crazy.
That's fucking nuts.
I'm not crazy. You're crazy.
That was not scripted. That was real.
Oh my god.
Reloading.
Reload.
Oh look.
It's a butt.
It's an Uncharted.
That has to be the chapel.
Oh no, it's
what the fuck?
Who is village?
What is this?
It's a fucking village.
That is one bright ass moon.
Yeah, like. We're in fucking California. Is the smog just amplifying the fucking smog? Like shit?
We're recording something.
The righteous of the Lord.
Do we wanna listen to this?
No.
Oh.
No, we don't.
I kick ass for the Lord.
Oh, we are. That's
the chapel. I can see the chapel.
Yeah.
That's good observation there.
I'm feeling my teeth.
What's the sound of scissors?
That was awesome.
Snip, snip.
That was insightful.
That's very insightful. Thanks, Joe.
Good lore.
That's
good
my question is...
That's how you do lore.
The sound of my teeth was like scissors. But scissors make snip, snip
Did you say
sounds.
The sound of my teeth is like syphilis? What?
Scissors.
Oh.
That's what he... And it's, snip, snip? Snip, snip? Is your teeth teeth? Oh. Hello.
See, everyone with flashlights are dead.
Taren.
That laughed, though.
I kind of... At this point, I'm kind of liking the first Outlast more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I love the creepy Christian shit, but they're not going far enough with it yet.
We'll see.
But
they're pacing it.
That's some of my like, favorite creepy stuff is, like, this stuff.
Yeah. These close quarter shit.
They're pacing
it. I got this Resident Evil 4 vibe going on.
Yeah, dude, this entire game, it feels like that.
It also...
What?
What is it? Resident Evil.
It also feels like Resident Evil.
Resident Evil
so.
4 specifically, because
no,
this
like,
is like...
No, there's some
the
awesome...
Wow, how'd you get up there?
They propped him up with scissors.
Can I go up there?
You want to get your own spot? Let me help you out. Like knife flaying you.
I heard being stripped alive from flesh from bone is pretty enjoyable death.
Oh look,
Joey!
That's like version 10 of me.
Version 10, Joey becomes a cult leader.
Yeah, become a cult leader.
And find Jews.
What was that game you were playing where there's that cult leader? And that guy went and stood in front of his bed or something.
Oh, you're talking about, like, Rimworld.
Yeah, Rimworld.
Rimworld, yeah.
Rimjob.
I created a cult, and, was it the guy, hated the cult leader?
Yeah.
So he ran up, like, stood in front of his bed for, like, 2 hours,
yeah.
Punched him in the face, and ran out of the room.
Oh my god, dude.
Stupid. Well, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to move that shelf.
Which one?
This one right here. Yeah, look, there's a
door. Oh, there's a door, yeah.
Oh, you didn't see that.
God, your fingers are so nasty.
At least they bring back Outlast.
Outlast?
What is it, physics? Things to do. With...
Physics! Jesus!
Y'all
need Jesus?
Where is the button to launch the rocket?
That might be an elevator.
It might be.
There, isn't it?
You need to start the generator.
God damn it. Can't you just let me go?
Yeah.
Hey, Ian, is this going to be a callback to we launch the rockets at midnight?
Fun.
Oh.
Joey.
How about we stay away from her? How about we stay... Oh, God.
Oh. Howdy, neighbor!
Howdy, neighbor!
Everybody's fucked here.
His name's Papa Knock.
His name's
Papa Knock.
His name's Papa Bless. Papa Knock you. Oh, I got dashes. I got dash cancels.
Best implementation of dashing in any game.
Oh,
Where's that woman? Okay, just walk past
her. She just moved.
Horse to Satan? I can get behind that.
The sins of God.
Yes! Yes! Oh. Yes!
Ew, it's rendering!
Look at it!
Said a dick in this game.
Dude,
he's immediately
dude, the woman came out. She's like,
sinner. Oh, that was a great part right there.
You ran straight into the woman holding the knife.
You looking at a dick, boy?
God, run. Don't stop running.
Where the fuck's that elevator? Shadow spooky.
I need to breathe.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm honestly tempted just to edit in a bunch of chimpanzees losing their shit at the point where we go.
We literally were losing our
Fuck.
The sensors just so that they don't do anything weird.
Okay. How do you turn them back on?
You just plug them back in.
Okay.
You might have to read
Just do that. Just do that. That's smarter. Oh my god, are you actually tired right now? Whoa! Why is the sound getting faster? Oh my god! I will be ravenous. That sounded so fast for a second. Oh my god. Fuck. I can't believe that chick was so against your dick.
Alright, someone else can take over.